We can talk a bit more about your mom. My favorite story.
My mother always shut her eyes in family photos.
We launched Best Face in the Galaxy S25.
It's the perfect tool for my mom. Samsung's first photo editor was launched almost 15 years ago. Now, thanks to AI, Samsung's photo editor is much more powerful.
Innovation is not just about technology. It's also about empathy. The best idea comes when we think from the user point of view, not from the engineers.
Generative edit lets user reimagine surroundings, lighting, texture, and even the perspective. I was really excited to work on this with the team. Our goal was to create a powerful AI tool that lets users express their creativity safely and effortlessly.
In the Galaxy S25 series, we even introduced a new model to automatically remove the shadows or reflections of erased objects.
We focus on making generative edits very user-friendly, even playful. I work to improve the advanced sketch-to-image feature. This turns the user drawings into realistic images that are added directly to the photo.
Samsung is very dynamic in nature. The research teams, UX teams, and product teams all came together to create a great user experience.
Thật ra là những cái chi tiết rất nhỏ khi mà mình làm những công nghệ lớn thì nó sẽ tạo ra sự khác biệt rất lớn cho người dùng, dễ dàng sử dụng.
We are using AI to create experiences that are creative, emotional, and accessible. It's always exciting.